The last game I want to hit is Oklahoma State and Baylor. And I, in 24-14, Baylor had, God, what was the stat? It was something crazy. They had like more three and outs than they had first downs. I think they had 6 3 and outs in the first half, and they only had 2 first downs. Like, that first half was atrocious. Just terrible for them. I really thought that they would show up. Now, last week was a big win. I didn't know if this was going to be like an emotional letdown spot. Jerry Bohannon, not great in this game. Gary, whatever, however you say his name. 13 out of 27, 173 yards. They couldn't run the ball on Oklahoma State. It's not that Oklahoma State's offense was great. They just didn't make mistakes in the game, and Baylor did. Baylor could get nothing going. Only had 280 yards total offense. Oklahoma State had 400. And Oklahoma State, 3 turnovers is what kept Baylor in the game.
That's like, right. This was a weird game from the very start. It was just, I couldn't figure this thing out.
How does Oklahoma State keep finding running backs? Like, just different. They have a different running back that steps up basically every year. And Jalen Warren is at 36 carries, 125 yards, 2 touchdowns. Like, he's been doing this week in and week out. He's kind of been their saving grace, hasn't he?
For a team that can't run the football, it ain't because of our running backs. Running back is the most overrated position in the team.
Yeah. They seem to always find, like, they had, who was the guy that came in last year? Was it, it wasn't L.D. Brown, was it?
I don't remember that. Took Chuba's spot?
Yeah. Like, somebody came in and took over for Chuba, and I mean, Chuba's in the NFL now, but, like, Chuba was great 1 year, and then they brought in somebody else last year, and now they've got Jalen Warren in, and, you know, all of them seem to do well. Like, they just take over for each other. Spencer Sanders, the 3 interceptions thing drives me nuts. I can't figure this kid out at all. At all. Casey said Sanders isn't good. Is not good. I want to, you know what, we're not going to worry about it. I wanted to talk about Colorado State and Air Force not joining the AAC, but how about we hit that on Tuesday? Is that okay?
Yeah.
Let's do that. All right, this has been a lot of fun. We got a lot of people watching right now. If you haven't already, go ahead and hit that like button for us and make sure that you are subscribed to the channel. We certainly appreciate you guys letting us do this on Sunday morning. There is no part of my week that I enjoy more than Chris and I getting to sit and rehash what happened on Saturday and Saturday night. And this is always fun. And the fact that so many of you tune in, we definitely appreciate it. Definitely appreciate it. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com. And if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at Winning Cures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.